Load2Learn, making curriculum materials accessible.
Hello. Welcome to this Load2Learn video on managing your ebook collections with Calibre. In this video, we will have a look at how to download and install Calibre, how to import books into Calibre, how to copy the files that are organized by Calibre to your e-reader, how you can use Calibre to manage your files on the e-reader, and how to convert the different file ebook formats between one another. So first, let's talk about how to download and install it. If you simply search for Calibre on the internet, Calibre will be one of the first options. From then, you can go and download it to your computer. Calibre works on most computer platforms. Once you have installed Calibre, you can import any kind of an ebook file into it just simply by dragging and dropping it, or you can do it from inside Calibre. To do that, you simply click on the big button with the label Add Books, then navigate to where you have the books stored on your computer, choose the right book, and click Open. Calibre will then create a copy of the book in its own database and store it for you. Once Calibre is taking care of your ebook files, you can then copy them to any e-reader device with just the click of a button. After you've connected your device to the computer, a device and a Send to Device button will appear in Calibre. All you have to do then is simply to click on the title you want to copy into your device and click Send to Device. You can then click on the Device button to see if your book has actually copied to the device. You can also tell that your book is successfully copied onto your e-reader or your device by the green check button next to the title in your library. Calibre supports the vast majority of hardware e-readers out there, including the most popular Kindles and Nooks. It will also copy files onto phones and tablets. If you're using Calibre to store a lot of files, you may find it very useful to edit their metadata properly. That means simply labeling them with their titles, their authors, and also using tags to categorize them. You do that simply by clicking on the title in Calibre, click on Edit Metadata, and then go fill in the information about the book. At the very least, you should edit the title and the author. Another very useful feature of Calibre is that it can convert documents between all the different formats for ebooks. That can be PDF, EPUB, MOBI. However, for Calibre to be able to convert the document, it has to be opened, meaning not protected by digital rights management. For example, all ebooks you buy from Amazon are protected and cannot be converted by Calibre. However, many other publishers and many other online sources of books provide ebooks without digital rights management or DRM. This is also true for all the books provided by Load2Learn. Here is a bonus tip for how to make the most out of Calibre, which is to subscribe to online sources of information. All you have to do is click on the Fetch News button, and then choose which online newspapers you would like to have delivered to Calibre and how often you would like to have them delivered. Then all you have to do is choose when and how they should be downloaded, and simply if you keep Calibre running in the background, you will wake up in the morning to have the latest news that you can then copy onto your device. Calibre offers many, many other options that are worth exploring, including the ability to have your new files automatically sent to your device remotely if the device supports it. There is also a connector for Android phones that allows you to share the library via the Android phones. To remind yourself of the basic functionality of Calibre, you can print out one of the productivity and accessibility cue cards that you can download for free from the Load2Learn website. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. For more tutorials or information about Load2Learn, please visit loadtolearn.org.uk. or contact us on 0300 303 8313. Copyright 2012 Dyslexia Action and R&IB. Licensed under the Creative Commons license by attribution for non-commercial purposes and shared alike.